Mic test. Wait. Mic test. I don't think I'll be able to do that like this. I'll have to plug it on the other one. Well, this is me burning my laptop just so I can try to stream. Thank you. It should be good. Let's just see how well it fucking runs. Let's just see how well it runs. Laptop is still burning to death, that's for sure. Oh, the display froze. Wait a sec, I'll need to reset it.
It works, but display needs to be reset manually. Shade webcam. It is not happy, huh? A second, I might need to unplug and replug. This strap, man. Windows got a problem. Unplug and replug. Oh shit. Is it just not set properly? Do we not have a video? Is it not well already plugged? Give me a sec. There you go. There's the video. Hopefully it doesn't... I'm already impressed I can't even stream with it, because it told me it was using DirectX 11, which my laptop doesn't support, so it only goes up to DirectX 10. Why now? Because most of the games I try to start don't start. No, wait a sec. Dear Lord, it's oddly colorful. Well, it seems to be good. Oh, definitely getting some screen tearing. Yeah, I might need to unplug it, replug again. It's either that or I might need to lower the quality. Because I don't know if it's... If there's a way, yeah, whatever. Yeah, this is definitely running better. Those weird effects, though. Oh God. I don't know if it's a stream dropping FPS or if it's really just the game. I might need to lock it at 30 FPS just for better stability. Whoops, wrong button. God damn it, wrong button. I pressed Y by reflex.
Well, it seems to be running alright. So this is streaming with my laptop as the streaming device and my PC as a gaming. It's either that or I can always use Parsec, I think. That would work. Wait, but internet. I don't have a lantern yet. Response. Hopefully it captures the audio properly. I don't think it does. I don't think it's actually capturing the audio. Properties. Why am I not capturing audio? Should be. I'll probably use custom device. Okay, there you go, audio. Yeah.